All right, so we have Hungarian Rhapsody. So, I haven't seen Schenker on the internet, so I thought I would do one. So let's see what we got here. It's from Multiman Publishing, their latest OCS title. Open up the box. And we get the note of what we have in the box. Thank you for your purchase. Okay, let's see if it's all here. We got a couple of dice. Right. Standard MMP dice. We have the rule book for the game specific rule book in color, which is different. You know what? That's amazing that they still have it on the nice heavy stock and they have it as colored. That's great. I always like that about the gamers' rule books and their playbooks is that they're on heavy stock. That's really good. I like that. And it's colored too now. And that is, there looks like, let's see. There's 9 pages of game-specific rules, and then there's some designer notes and historical stuff. All right, and we got counter sheet one. The Germans. Okay, and then the actual. Oh, so this is the scenario book. Again, nice heavy stock. Wow, lovely. 51 pages, 52 pages of scenario rules. Wow, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 scenarios. Wow. That's pretty impressive. Oh, wow. Okay. A Budapest inset map. How about that? Cool. Second counter sheet. It's going to be a very colorful game, that's for sure. Counter-wise. Yeah, they got the blue. I liked it with the orange and white instead of the blue and white for some reason. I don't know. I thought it was more, it stood out more, but whatever. All right. One of those. Your typical OCS counters. Front and back. Then we got a arrivals for the Soviets. Oh, again in color. Look at this. Wow, that's pretty cool. A nice heavy stock. Oh, a Soviet core display marker. Wow, that's cool. All right. Ooh, let's save the map for last. Or the maps, I guess. Whoops. Wow, it's already poking out. Oh, look at this. That's interesting. They've got marks around the edges. I wonder what the what that means. Okay. Wow. And this one also has it, so it's oops, sorry. I mean that's a an assault unit and it's a AR rating of 5 and it's got that white border. I wonder what that means. Okay, well, guess we'll find out. Look at this. The white. I wonder what the white is. Oh, that's French. Is that French? What? Really? Is that a French flag? I think it is. No, what's a French? Maybe the French flag is the other way. I don't know. Anyway, interesting. Whatever it is. Now, the Series 4.3 rules. Heavy. Nice heavy stock. I think this is the same rule book that was in Smolensk. That was 4.3 as well, so I'm assuming it's exactly the same. It's not 4.3A or anything, or 4.4. We have the axis core marker display. I like that. That's a nice touch. Axis player aid chart. Color in color. That's nice. Very nice. Hungarian. Or I'm sorry, the axis reinforcement track in color as well. That's cool. We got the Soviet player aid one in color. Very nice. Their player aid two also in color. That's very nice. Train effects chart. They have dry and frozen in the same group, and then they split it there. That's nice. And they have light mud and regular mud. They distinguish the two. I don't know. I haven't played, to be honest with you, I haven't played the East Front games. Although I have played Beyond the Rhine, I don't recall it having light mud and regular mud. So maybe this is just something new. Anyway, two of those. The white sheet that is typically in MMP games. And then we also have another, well, more generic counters, and then Soviet air and reserve markers, German reserve markers. Goulash. All right, another map. We'll set that off to the side. And then we have more 4.2 counters. So we've got two of those in here. And what else do we have? Access order of arrivals. Some of them are in color, some of the charts are in color, some are not. But anyway, that's cool. Another chart for barraging and the like. Okay, let's see what the maps look like, shall we? Put stuff off to the side. Let's take a look. Let's see what we got here. That's Romania. So this is map. That's map B. This is map A actually has Budapest in it, on it, right there. Anyway, that is what you get in the box for Hungarian Rhapsody. Can't wait to play it.